Okay, so you just got off the bus. You need me to do something with this hair before you go meet your boyfriend, right? Okay, well, you know, your hair is pretty tangled right now, so we're gonna have to brush it. And you're gonna have to figure out what you'd want done with it pretty quick. Okay. Okay, so I'm just gonna start brushing it, and then you just tell me what you want done. Super hot, you want it like out of your eyes and your face, right? Okay. And you want the rest of it down? Yeah, I think like because of the humidity, your hair is honestly a little bit like frizzy, and also it's not as straight as it usually is. Straighten some of it, but I don't have time to straighten all of it, so you're just gonna have to like deal with what we're working with, okay? Okay, just get back here. Over here. Okay, so what do you, do you want me to straighten it or just try to do some curls on the end? Okay. Yeah, I have a little straightener so I can do like the curls like right on these areas around your face. Do you want a like hair clip? Yeah, so I can put something really cute in it, like one of these are like literally metal, they're so heavy. I don't know if you want these, or I could do something like this, something, a claw clip, a small one. I can also do like a bigger claw clip, black. And if you only want a little bit, I have this really cool one. Yeah, you want the small one, this little one? All right, cool. Yeah, it'll go with everything. Okay, so I'm finished. I don't even know where my comb is, so sorry. Okay. Okay. Clip this piece back. Actually, I'm gonna have to take this out for a second. See what we're dealing with. This is gonna be your bang. I'm just gonna clip this back there. Okay. You have some serious knots on the end of this. Do you mind if I like trim the very bottom of this? You don't mind? Yeah, I mean, it's really bad. You have, like, crazy split ends. Like, look at this. Okay. Just gonna trim the bottom, then. You have, like, literally, like, not even a whole inch, okay? Okay, like, 1 inch. Show you how pretty your ends are now, nice and straight. It's my brush. Okay, so I'm just gonna like literally go like this with these and clip them back, okay, just for a second. Okay, so those are clipped back. Get the hair out of your face. All right, so now I'm gonna just start with my straightener. I'm just gonna curl the bottom. Okay. While that is heating up, warming up, I was going to use this as a heat protectant. You're just going to use this on your hair. Alright, cool. I'll brush this in. I'm going to work my fingers through your hair with this, okay? Should be good, so I'm gonna section off some of your hair. I'm just gonna use another little clip here and we're gonna start. I'm just going to section off this piece and then we're gonna do this section on the back. Okay, I'm just gonna do really loose curls with my straightener, okay? Two sections are done, and those are your bangs. So I don't want to do anything with those just yet. I'm just going to take the hair down over here, brush that part out back, and then we're just going to do that. Okay, move this. All right. Here. The best at this, but I think these look pretty cute. All right, so then let's do the back piece. I'm gonna tuck the other section behind your ear. We're gonna take this one. We're gonna do two curls with this piece. Here. Split that into two. Flip this and then is done. I still have to do. Alright, so now I'm going to use this clip and we're going to just put the hair back here. I'm going to pull this together. We're going to clip this. See here, sorry, I think I have bobby pins. If I don't, I'll just do that on a clip. There we go. Okay, cute. Now I'm just gonna take this done, okay? And then I'm gonna do a really pretty curl with these. We're gonna do one curl, so I'm just gonna kind of twist this. Ready? So now that that is curly and that we have that nice twirl, I'm going to put that behind your ear. Then I'm going to clip the other side back with a bobby pin. Okay, and then let's take a look. Perfect. I'm going to spray it with some hairspray. That should go behind your ear. Do you want me to clip this side? I'm sure I have a clip somewhere. I do. Here we go. I'll just put a bobby pin on this side too. Perfect. Then I'm just going to spray this with hairspray. Okay. I think it looks great. Okay. Let's see you later. Have fun. Bye.